And you can certainly slow it down if you need to, but remember, as you have the capo on here, that everything's just, that means it's a whole step up. So an A is actually a B, and an F sharp minor is really a G sharp minor and all that kind of stuff. Okay, so here we go. F sharp minor, and then to B, then to E major, A, F sharp minor, A, F sharp minor, B major, F sharp minor, B, E, A, F sharp minor again. F sharp minor, sorry. Seven to D. A. B minor seven to D. Oh, B minor, sorry. A. Sorry, that B minor is what takes us out of that chorus. F sharp minor, A. B major. Chorus A, is that it? A. B minor. D. Again with that chorus A. Maybe B minor or F sharp minor. F sharp minor to G. G. D. Or B minor. F sharp minor to G. To D. And then I believe we're gonna go to A. E major, excuse me. Okay, and then A, back to E, there it is. B minor to D. minor, and then D, and then probably A to E, B minor, and then our B minor, or I think that was a B minor again, right? Yeah, and then to A. There you go. Okay, so I got it eventually.